We're approaching the nav points Cora found. Something's there. It might be an arc, but the damn scourge isn't helping.
Sam, help out with the sensors.
Hard to believe the Lucinia could survive in all this.
Why would the Asari Ark be here?
Might be lost, or looking for something. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned, you still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Reading life signs, and minimal power, multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
If she's space-worthy and her crew's alive, that's all we need. Callow, take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.
We're aboard. Any response to comms?
Nothing. Maybe their sensors are busted.
What a mess. No space battle did this. They had borders.
Hello? Anyone? We're
beginning decompression. Die, you Ket monsters.
We're not Ket! We're a Pathfinder team!
Ryder, Lieutenant Harper, and Sam, just send her our ident codes.
Confirmed. Sorry. I'm Captain Atandra, of what's left of the Lucinia. Come up to the bridge. Maybe you can help fix this mess.
Okay, I'd be tense too, but that was close.
This area saw combat action. No bodies, though.
Whatever happened, if the captain.
If the Tempest looked like this, how would you feel?
But you'd vent a Pathfinder team into space?
Respectfully, yes. We can't take any more chances.
Sarissa Theris, Pathfinder. Don't mind the captain. Scolding me eases her blood pressure.
Cora here thought the famous Sarissa would have everything in hand.
I thought Matriarch Ashara was Pathfinder, ma'am, and you were her bodyguard. Like her Tiamna. I served with Asari Commandos, ma'am. Memorized all your battle manuals.
Matriarch Ashara is dead. Sarissa was next in line. Her battle manuals haven't kept the cat off my ark.
That ends today. We'll see your ark safely back to the Nexus.
I hope so. We've tried everything else.
Matriarch Ashara died trying to negotiate with those Ket bastards, so I took something precious from them, too. I stole a module containing tactical data, all their secret routes through this phenomenon.
We call it the Scourge, ma'am. If we could outmaneuver the Ket through it,
we'd stand a better chance against them.
Their Archon had the same thought. He sent his elite agent, the Valiant, and his decimation hunters after us. We take more damage each time we escape the Valiant. The last assault? He sent forces to board us. Sarissa's theft has made things problematic.
Pathfinders have to take risks, Captain. I've taken my share.
Goddess preserve me.
What would it take to get the Ark out of here before this Valiant catches up again?
An FTL burn long enough to lose him. But since the evacuation, we've been stuck at minimal power. The drive core is dead.
My people are investigating, but those systems are below deck, with the Ket borders.
Another Pathfinder team could back them up.
Get power for the drive core, and my Sam and I will finish deciphering the Ket data. We'll turn the Valiant's escape routes against him.
Consider it done, ma'am.
The last commando report came from Hangar Control. I'll give you access. Please be careful.
You okay, Cora?
Pathfinders take risks. They really do. Matriarch Ashara, your father. We roll the dice and...
Hey, sometimes we win. Come on, the sooner we find those commandos, the better. Was it this quiet when the Arcs were traveling through dark space?
That's a cheery thought.
The Lucinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus. Here we are. Hangar Control.
There, a commando.
Must be part of Sarissa's team.
Stop! In the name of the goddess, I'll...
Shoot your rescuers.
Rescuers? And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human Pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second-in-command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help.
Just how long have you been second-in-command?
About a week. It feels like less.
Sarissa wouldn't choose you if you weren't up to this. Can you help get main power back for FTL?
Right. Yes. I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it. The Ket forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Don't worry. My Sam can probably override whatever the Ket did.
Ket can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route, too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL.
Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe.
Okay. Please take a look at the console. I'll keep watch.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Cat!
We've got this! Cover the console while Sam works. Nice, steady fire!
Yes, ma'am!
Hangar door closure at 21%. Hangar door closure at 77%. Hangar doors are closed and locked. Ket access is cut off.
Okay, that should have done it.
Seems pretty dark for having the power back on.
Vidaria? Let's ask her.
What was that?
I estimate that several of the Ark's electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit.
Vidaria? Vidaria's down by that maintenance panel.
Vidaria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it, that shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big...
Theories can wait, people. Let's secure the Ark first.
That might be complicated. Those Ket... they must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up.
Can we flash some lights, make some noise, get the Ket off our backs?
Well, splitting up would give them two targets, right? Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below, look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire.
Which way to the lower decks?
The living quarters. I'll open maintenance access. You can cut through. Good luck. May the Ket wither in the void before you.
Ryder, it's Sarissa. We got some power, then a damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right, go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, ma'am.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sarissa out.
No power for lights.
Watch your step.
Blasted. No power for elevators.
Vidaria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the Ark's like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
The Ket brought their pets. Got aboard after the children left.
Vidaria again. Two Ket were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain. Bad. Why isn't the fire suppression system engaged?
Either insufficient power, or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting singed.
It's Vidaria. The Ket saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Ready your biotics, and pick them off as they pass.
But they'll hear.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Okay. Going silent.
Cat, light them up!
Get this out.
Yeah, that's bright.
Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
A way to fix it. Any luck, Ryder?
Whatever this power is, the Ark needs fire control more. There. Let's try again.
Minimal power is...
That should cool us off.
Videri again. I got the Ket. They got me back, but I'm okay.
Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power drain. Here's the nav point. I'll see you there.
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Ashara. It can't be for nothing.
Some engineer left before she could clean up her workbench.
These components were taken from our systems, including power distribution.
Explains it. Problems we're having. What could be worth gutting the Ark?
Looks like an observation deck.
People evacuated through here. Dropped anything that didn't matter.
Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power.
What is this thing?
It looks like the Ket attack sheared off some hull plating, then someone rigged up this mass effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
Whoever built this was smart. Probably saved a lot of lives.
I pray she got out safe.
That deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another at the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the fail-safe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Ready, Videria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
Glass.
right now.
Okay, next cable, ready when you are. Second cable, we're getting there. More, Ket! Take them down!
Got it. How many came aboard?
Working on the last cable.
Another attack. They're desperate, Ryder. This must be the last of them.
Device can now be deactivated.
That noise, it's gone.
Well, I guess it's just dead weight.
It's Captain Atandra. Ryder, the drive core is coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
Can we still go to FTL if there's, say, a big hull breach down here?
The maneuver I planned should hold us together. If the FTL burn doesn't, we'll have to cope.
Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
We'll keep an eye on that hull breach, just in case.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando.
You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Pathfinder, restoring power has freed up a data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Ishara.
Can you access it?
Forget the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing. Ishara, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Cat reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Ishara.
Sarissa! My Sam camp! Tiamna, please!
I have to save them, even if I can't save... Forgive me.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples, a champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
Sarissa was forced to choose between her Pathfinder and her Ark. She made the right call.
Look around. Does this look like a right call? Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Atandra here. The Cat Hunters blindsided us. They have a dropship headed for the breach on Deck 12.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
The Mass Effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful.
Keep your mag boots active!
And watch where you jump! Thank you.
Ryder, the Valiant's sending more Ket. Sarissa's almost there. Don't let up.
Thank you.
A skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus. Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to—
Ma'am? Sarissa? We know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments won't be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than—
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero. And maybe that's how it should be.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
They need to hear the truth. Let them handle it.
Ryder, Cora, don't do this.
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
There's more. Sarissa chose retrieving the Ket data over saving Ashara's life. Our Sam found the succession log.
One of your harebrained ideas got Ashara
the
killed?
The Ket killed her. I had to be sure the Ark could escape them.
And we did, again and again, while they hunted us down. It's only dumb luck that Ryder found us. Who's next in line? Adaria? Maybe a Pathfinder with some humility can do better. You can look to Ryder's example.
If you want my professional take, I keep Sarissa where she is.
You can't be serious.
You can't afford to lose a Pathfinder with her power and experience.
But if she lets her people down again...
I'll do my job, Atandra. And I'll take the consequences. I don't pretend to know what you're thinking, Ryder. But maybe they'll understand. And forgive.
You can survive without forgiveness. They train us for that, too.
Hey, you okay?
Can I just do today over again? And not topple a hero in front of her entire Ark? I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
So much for centuries of wisdom and experience, huh?
Guess we're all just bailing each other out. Thank you for being there, on the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Sure.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, their plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
Sarissa? She lied just to stay a hero. You fight, you save lives, and you don't need applause for doing it.
That isn't...
It is true. Deal with it.
Look, neither of us chose this, but maybe we both ended up where we needed to be. Even if we lost your father. But it's happened. If you can't outrun it, gotta use it. What did you... He said something like that once. Still true. I need to think of it. But I'll be okay. And on deck, whenever you need me.